Dr. Shurudit Chhatra, consultant pediatrician and neonatologist from Bhagirathi Neotia Hospital, Broughton Street.
Hope you are fine. This COVID pandemic situation is going on since early part of this year, and I'm sure that all of you are going through a very stressful situation. So considering this scary situation outside, I felt it very pertinent to discuss few topics which is relevant to take care of your newborn baby. Firstly, when the baby has been delivered at the hospital, it is very important that mother should understand the basic baby care from the pediatricians and the caregivers. Most important is the breastfeeding. She should understand the techniques of breastfeeding, how to hold the baby and how to feed the baby. If any confusion is there, should immediately consult the attending doctors or the nurses. Because this breast milk not only gives your baby immunity, but it protects your baby from other communicable diseases and builds up the baby's nutrition as well. So mother should concentrate on the breastfeeding from the very first day of her childbirth. At the same time, mother should also get to know the hygienic care and at the same time the health advices from the hospital. Now, coming back to home. The home care of the baby is very important. The baby should be properly managed in a room which is properly illuminated and ventilated. The baby's clothes, the bed sheet should be thoroughly cleaned and preferably sun-dried. The visitors should preferably restricted inside the room, and the mother should definitely wear a proper mask like this before feeding the baby. She should clean the hands properly before breastfeeding session and use a proper sanitizer like this before holding the baby. It is advisable that less number of people should visit the baby's room, and if at all it is required, so that the father or the grandparents, they intend to come into the baby's room, then please make them understand that they should also sanitize themselves and wear proper masks before coming in touch with the baby. And obviously, if any of the family members do suffer from viral infections like fever, cough and cold, diarrhea, it is advisable not to come in touch with the baby. That will keep your baby safe. Now in my practice, I have come across few babies who have been detected with COVID-19 infections. So it is not very uncommon for the newborn babies to get viral infections. So to protect your baby from viral infections, you check your baby's body temperature if the baby is feeling hot to touch with a proper thermometer. And if that be so, then definitely contact your pediatrician. The mother also should be free from all sort of communicable diseases. If there is any cough and cold, fever of the mother, then that also should be detected early and been treated by the physicians. And by any chance, if you are putting any attendant from outside like sisters, ayahs, then also their health should be also be checked, and preferably their COVID status should be checked before putting them into the job. This is most of the important topics which I think you should keep in your mind. Lastly, most important thing is the vaccinations, because vaccines protects your babies from lots of communicable diseases. So don't stop the vaccinations. Do it as per protocol, as per the vaccinations chart, with all safety measures to your pediatrician, and try to stay at home, not to roam around with your newborn baby much during this pandemic situation. Hope this much of informations will help you to understand how to handle your baby during these situations. Thank you. Thanks for viewing. Thanks a lot.